Yo guys, what's going on? It's Mark here. Welcome back to some more Pokemon Squeedy. We're on part number 15. We gotta go to the casino. Mess up some Team Rocket goons. Which I should, I should really look into grinding. At least getting that run to like level 30 or something. I could have just ran straight, I think. Instead of running underground, but oh well. I'm really looking forward to the Safari Zone, just so I can see what that's all about. If we can ever get out of this tunnel. Load in. I haven't caught a Pokemon in a while. Wonder what level this Vulpix is. They can evolve into a Ninetales just for Pokemon shenanigans too. I've never leveled up from that. Oh, I did not mean to run into that. Oh shit, it's level 27. Well, let's do it for the experience. Or not. It's just a little rat. Let's run. Oh, let me read this. I'm pretty sure there's a prize corner though, a prize counter. Thought there was where I can get, where you can buy Pokemon at with your coins that you get from gambling. I want to play slots. Oh, he wants to battle. Last time he just told me to get lost, so he couldn't have just fought me last time. It is what it is, I guess. He only has one Pokemon. I'll probably keep you bone. Alright, come on. Luna's hyper. I'll turn to the Pokemon Center now. King Lou is up to 29. Still no crap moves. is it? Oh, right there. I can't believe they didn't notice that. Jesse and James are purely stupid. And, I love how they... how good they look in this game, though. Here. Let's go take on Giovanni for the first time. It might take me a while to get through this hideout, because I don't remember everything. It's been so long. I don't want to have to keep running for the Pokemon Center. So I'm not have to put Cubone in the back burner. There's somewhere in here you can heal, I'm pretty sure though. I don't really want a Blastoise on my team, nothing against Blastoise, but I'm kind of starting to maybe lean that way. I don't know what other water type I want. I'm gonna need one for Blaine anyway. I guess it's fine right there. I need a key card. I also need to fight every single person in here. I mean, they can't hang with me, right? Golbat or Zubat's Rattatas. That's all I expect, and occasionally a coughing or an Ekans. Ooh, well done. I don't know why I went ahead and did it. Just because nothing else on Nidoran here is very good. I just not very strong yet. I need to teach him some moves, but... I don't know if there is I can really teach him. He's low too on health. What's a Team Rocket set? No way I can wear a disguise as Team Rocket. Dude. We got the Team Rocket top on. And if she can get one. She's just gonna be Team Rocket it out. Dude, we are kick-ass. Well, that's one floor down. See, they got the soft scope here, which is what I need. Let's get a Hypno. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Yep. Who should I send out for this? I need to go back. And get Charmander. Oh, I still have a magic card from the daycare. I forgot about it. Yeah, Gyarados over Blastoise would be fine. I need to do that. I think that's super effective, but it doesn't hurt at all. Really like good one. I have one. I was level 33. I have all these candies to use also. But if we wait till the Elite Four, then it would be more beneficial. Especially when we get our full team figured out. We should have a Gyarados, like a Gengar. We need Nidoking, maybe if I learn some good moves ever. Snorlax will probably replace Eevee. Might keep Hitmonchan around because he's just an all-around beast. I mean, after we do this and clear the Snorlax, it's pretty much a straight shot to the Elite Four, like no extra side stuff going on. Ooh, a nugget. Awakening. Whoops, not that one. Where do these go? Oh, there's an item right there. Oh, whoops. It's a PP up. That could be good for later use. Okay. So one of these nerds drops the key, right? Oh, we better not mess up the strip. Oh, we can go back over there too once we get Surf and get Zap moves. Can we go to Seafoam Islands to get Arcana? I cannot remember where Moltres is. Might be in Victory Road. Probably wrong. Drop key card. Hyper potion. Man, it might. I'm gonna do this whole puzzle again, I bet. I'm just gonna go pull that floor. Eventually we'll find it. We avoided this way. I love the effects for the statuses too. Hello, electricity. I mean, this is gonna be one of those fights, huh? I don't want to be poisoned, and I don't want to be executed. Alright, let's get it out in one hit. Damn. They're not poisoning me. Bye-bye. Hey! Keep on level up. Oh, shoot, it's evolving. I thought it was 30. Oh, I thought wrong. Oh, we got a Marowak in there, sweet. Gonna raise my attack and stuff. Yep. Could be strong if I Swords Dance and Rage. If I ever need a high attacker. Mouth's not so cute following me around, but it looks kind of menacing. So that was it up here that I should grab as of now. I'm gonna keep going down. Yeah, there's some Pokeballs in there, I wonder if I can steal them. Team Rocket's about to get Team Rocketed. I want a game where you play a Team Rocket, that'd be awesome. And you're actually successful for once. Oh, I should've probably switched out. I'm gonna die. That was double effective right there. I watch this, boys. Really, it's faster than me. Oh, I didn't kill it. How is he? I just found out it was faster than me. Makes no sense. I So King Louie needs to be switched out. Can level up Hypnotic in a little bit. Dark Pulse. Did not know that was there, to be completely honest. Look at all those items just laying around. Who does that? Another one? Rare candy. There's an item over there. And I just have to have it. Even though they're pointless and never needed. I dropped the card key. Someone has to drop it. Or give me a bed to sleep in so I can heal. Ice points are so good. Bring it on, Voltorb. Hitmonchan will tear you up. We're gonna run down here. I got another hyper question. I can't even read the board. A PP up. Still no card key. We gotta be in close. It's gotta be right here. Yep. Thank God I'm must be real tired of searching for this thing. Oh, I want a grind machine. I figured I need a king for a hut. Much just a cool Pokemon for some reason. Well, of course it did. Well, thank God for critical, right? Go level 30. Did you just run away with it? Did he just throw it up there? What the heck is that? Thank you. Who would have ever thunk? This is the dumbest thing. This was just unnecessary to add into the game. Oh, I get to play as Eevee? Why did I have to go there and click A for them to do that? Who's that guy in blue right there? They are done. Jump down to me, I couldn't have thrown you up there. Sometimes. I tell you what it was. That was the last floor. I need to get back and heal really quick. I don't find fancy. Alrighty. More healed than ready. Ready to roll. Slowly but surely we're getting this game done. And it's been fun. I feel like there's gonna be several more parts, but I've been enjoying it. That was the quickest I've ever done that. I don't know where I'm at. Have I been here already? Nope. Not moon the last time we gotta battle these guys here. I really want to join Team Rocket and James as a result. I think my baby just woke up too. Thank you. wish there was more double battles. Double teaming up on Hitmonchan. Not Bug Slam. Poison and well, Eevee scared them off, and Eevee's not that scary. Archer's not even that good. He's about to get wrecked. Doesn't go easy on children. No, but you're weak. You have two Pokemon. And one's a Weezing. I just took down a Weezing. Slightly stronger Weezing. Why did they ask for it? Come on, hit it, keep on. Or not. I don't know if I do. Shoot, I keep forgetting all the type of moves. Yeah, that was super effective too. Well, I thought I had a psychic move in there, even though I knew I didn't. Weezing's actually pretty strong. Blue is not good. I'm gonna have to get rid of him. He's disappointed me since day one. He's learned nothing. No moves at all. just use double edge and get double loot. If he's gonna step in and try and defeat me. Healed. That's not fair at all. I'm probably gonna lose this fight. I'm gonna come back. How's it fair? Eevee might be able to do this one. But I gotta play smart. I think I do have one or five too, so I think it's easy. I will. Oops, no, not that. He's not playing around on dude, honey. Okay. I need to stay alive and get a move on it. I'm gonna try to attack here. Maybe we can burn it. rush in. I'm gonna use all my super potions. Alright, double edge. Gotta do some work on this guy. This turn to the Hypno Chain out. I'm gonna heal you again. Super potion, super potion, man. We're gonna have to restock up. Might be super effective. Oh, I got it. Yay, we can catch me. Ghastly. Oh, we'll meet in battle again. I know your tricks, Giovanni. Persian and Rhydon. Alright, we do need to get out of here. Jeez, this episode's almost been going on for an hour. Tridongulus. Now what do you have to say behind the counter, buddy? There has to be an item in here, right? It's a raspberry. Do I have an item finder in here? I'm just clicking A on the floor. This is what I'm doing. Whatever. Oh, what's that? That's not even fly anymore, that's so dumb. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get my magic card back. I don't know if that's something else in there. Like, Nido, Ermite, you know, whatever. Nidoran, because he's trash. Well, I'm gonna do that off screen because we're gonna be going on an hour. So, next episode, we'll have a few changes done, but we'll beat the Team Rocket base, so it's a good step in the right direction. So then, guys, I'll see you next one. Have a good one. Peace out.